film that some might have missed out on since it had a minimal theatrical release is Godzilla Minus One. This Academy Award winning film is a brilliant representation of what Godzilla, or Gojira, as he's known in Japan, could be. The film brings us a grounded, gritty, wonderfully powerful exploration of destruction and desolation. In the face of seemingly hopeless odds, what will humanity do? Godzilla Minus One shows us the fear of Godzilla that seems to have been cartoonized in its American counterpart that falls further into the lane of fantasy. This film, despite expectations, delivers an emotionally resonant experience that is simply unforgettable. A 9 out of 10 rating seems only fair for a film with this much love and attention put into it.